الرواتب. These were named like this because they are associated and arranged along with obligatory salah. For example, Fajr, total number of rawatib rak'at are 2. Before the salah, 2. After the salah, 0. Dhuhr, total of rawatib rak'at are 4 or 6. Before dhuhr, salah, 2 or 4. After dhuhr, salah, 2. The total of rak'at of rawatib for maghrib is 2. 0 before salah, 2 after salah. Total of rawatib rak'at for isha are 2. 0 before the isha salah, and 2 after the Isha Salah. The wisdom behind the Rawatib Sunan, highly encouraged Sunan prayer, is fulfilling the shortcoming that the Abd does during the obligatory Salah. 2. To increase Iman. For Iman increases by obedience and decreases by disobedience to Allah. The most emphasized out of all the Rawatib is the Sunnah Salah of Fajr, which is more special than the other Rawatib for many reasons, which include 1. Its virtue. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, in the meaning of which, the 2 rak'ah of Fajr are better than this world and what it contains. 2. Takhfif, lightening. Without violating any of the pillars of Salah, Aisha, may Allah be pleased with her, said, in the meaning of which, he sallallahu alaihi wasallam used to perform 2 rak'ah of Fajr while he heard the adhan and used to perform them lightly. 3. Diligence and persistence. They are not to be abandoned regardless of whether one is traveling or not. 4. Recitation. They have a specific recitation, which is Surah Al-Kafirun and Surah Al-Ikhlas. 5. Laying down after completing it. It is a sunnah to lay down on your right side after at home for whoever stood the night praying.